माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आप लोग कैसे हैं? आप लोग देख रहे हैं एसएनएस वर्ल्ड यूट्यूब चैनल। मेरा नाम है सत्यनारायण साह। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं। आई ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड टू वीडियोस अबाउट प्रीपोजिशन। एट फर्स्ट आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट द पार्टिसिपेंट। मेनी स्टूडेंट्स हैव सेंट आंसर। मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स करेक्ट आंसर। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट देम। Now at first I discuss the questions what I given. I arrived desk 10:30 p.m. That answer will be F. She was teaching us desk 5:30 a.m. since. Third number question, they are sitting desk the class, in the class. The sun is desk our head at noon, over. Fifth number question, the aeroplane is flying dash the roof, over the roof. Sixth number question, the cat is sitting dash the roof, on the roof. Seventh number question, she caught the tree dash X, with X. Eighth number question, the table is made dash wood, off wood. Ninth number question, I go to school dash bus, by bus. She is on dash ice cream, of ice cream. These are the answers. So you have already understood preposition, and your contribution, your comment made me motivate, and this is the third video of preposition. So you use preposition plus, I told about, then time, manner. Now I am discuss about manner. He fought with courage. He spoke with confidence. With then cause, reason, like that. So today I am going to discuss some important topic. Today I am going to talk about some new features or some new uses of preposition. Nouns followed by preposition. Nouns followed by prepositions. First one, she has much affection. Much affection dash her baby. Here, what preposition followed the word affection? Affection for. Second, I believe. Believe dash God. It is in. Saurav has no complaint. There's Samir. Here, against. He is not interested there's music. He is not interested in music. The teacher has no control over his students. control over. He took offense dash my remarks. Offense of. He received an invitation dash dinner for dinner. He is disagree dash her parents. Disagree to her parents. So here you see how preposition followed noun. Affection, belief, complaint, interested, control, offense, invitation, disagree, like that word. Here you get idea about the preposition. When you practice regularly, mistake will minimize. These are nouns followed by prepositions. बच्चों affection का बाद for ही लगता है. Affection for her baby, affection for her students, believe in God, believe का बाद in ही लगता है. Complaint का बाद against लगता है. Interested in music, interested का बाद in लगता है. Control, वो control नहीं कर पा रहा है. Control over. Offense का बाद off लगता है. Invitation का बाद for लगता है. Invitation for dinner, invitation for lunch. Disagree का बाद who लगता है. Disagree to her parents, disagree to her teachers, like that. Like, share, comment this video. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get earlier information. Thank you.